Here are a couple of quick ways to send traffic to your proxy to help you troubleshoot or understand your attacks better. First up, a lot of tools have built-in proxy features. With curl, we can just add --proxy. The tool doesn't support proxying traffic. We can use proxy chains. We need to update the config quickly. And now we can go ahead and simply run our commands with proxy chains at the start.